And looking at Nottingham Forest, we can't not ask you about it. It was one of the best moments in Swansea's history, one of my favourite moments as well. But that goal that you scored back in 2011, just what are your memories from that day, that night?
Oh, it was an incredible night for the football club. I mean, obviously we had the first game to get a 0-0, again playing with 10 men for literally 90 minutes in the Liberty Stadium. It was a huge game to obviously win to get to the final of the for the playoffs. But scoring that goal for me was obviously, it was a bit out of the blue. It was just... Yeah, open up for me, just swing my left foot and see what happened. But the way it all ended, you know, with Pratt scoring from the halfway line to make it 3-1, and then, you know, everyone running on the pitch and the scenes after and the changing room and us coming out into the director's box. It was, when you talk about one of the best nights at Liberty Stadium, it's, you know, without doubt up there.
Do you ever have sort of flashbacks to that night, to that moment when you struck the ball, to the atmosphere? Because it was one of the loudest nights I can remember at Liberty Stadium.
You do. I mean, when you see clips, I've seen a clip on Twitter earlier on with my goal, and then things like that, or when people remind you of it, you know, you do have flashbacks to that night. It was incredibly tense, but I say my goal was just, it was almost slow motion, you know, it just goes in and you can't, oh, I couldn't believe it, and I guess 20,000 Swansea fans couldn't believe it, but it's like one of the best atmospheres we've had down the stadium.
And sadly, it was your last career goal, surprisingly enough, but I guess, you know, it was a historic in the fact that it was probably one of the most important goals in Swansea's history as well.
Yeah, I probably only played about another 130 games after that before, so shows my record wasn't great at goal scoring, but no, obviously, you know, if my last goal in a Swan shirt was that, then I mean, I couldn't have picked a better one really for it.
Whatever will be, Swansea City are going to Wembley for the championship playoff final. It was nervy, it was tense, but in the end, it was a stunning night. Without doubt, the greatest night in the short history of the Liberty Stadium. The fans pour under the pitch as Swansea City are now a game away from the big boys.